across the container there. I've always seen the Eucalypt.
Come up to the great truck and I'll come down there.
Cheers.
Should have two cut this tree. She's a little bit too big. got to straighten these ones back up. our bent our bar. Fucking not even a big tree, see? don't be mad. Don't be mad. This ain't a rainforest. This is a man-made forest. As soon as I cut these trees down, they're behind me planting new pine trees. It's just like your lettuce farm. This is a pine tree farm. Harvest pine trees. Your lettuce farm is a lettuce farm, and you harvest lettuce. Same thing. When you kill that lettuce, they replant another lettuce. I kill this tree, and it goes to live on for hundreds of years. Your lettuce, you eat it, and that's it, it's finished. It's gone. Yeah, this is like a pine tree farm. So as soon as I cut the trees down, they're planting them right behind me. Any big foots? Nah, not a New Zealand brand. Just big Māori warriors. The trees alone. Nah. You leave your computer alone. Sure, my country is way greener than your country. Not deforestation, because we replant it, so we replant the forest as soon as we cut it down.
Not coming in the same way, y'all.
Or
we change.
If it was deforestation,
same way. Come on.
You wouldn't. There'll be no more trees going up after these are cut down. So it's not deforestation. It's just cutting these trees down. Then replanting them again to wait for them to grow big again, and then it's all just like that. It's just like the circle of life. These pine trees get a life somewhere else, and then they plant little pine trees. They'll just fly to the next bush next to me, the birds. But no, I'm not killing the birds. Your poison is killing more birds than me. But deforestation, if it's deforestation, that means that there's no more pine trees going to go up after these are being cut down. We've pretty much, pine trees go up pretty much straight away. Yeah, gotta make our dog kennels, our houses, our toilet paper so we don't get the tickle on our fingers. Make our little wood toys. Yeah, possums are pests in New Zealand. They kill these trees. They drop heaps of poison to kill the possums, though. Yeah, I reckon their poison, they call it 1080. It's killing more than possums. They like me. I'm a pretty lovable chap. Yeah, I reckon they like me. Take your opinion back, because I reckon they like me. I'm going very slow today. Yeah, so probably hardly working, I reckon. I think I'm cutting the dirt just there. So that's a blunt chain. Yep, we cut the dirt. So that's our... Oh, the property next door, they made it to a farm. But this forest, this is going to be a forest for the rest of my life and probably the rest of this forest's life. This forest has been getting harvested for the last 100 years now. This is it's TFL, so you cut down every tree. It's just in sections though. Then after I'm gone, another machine comes in and it's called a land clearing machine. And it pretty much makes ring rows or mounds. So you can plant or pine trees. So yeah, these are about 25 to 30 years old, these trees. That's the time when they get harvested. Roger. of dirt just before and it's fucked my chain. Fucking ratchet. Gotta jump out and change our chain. Just over $1 million. Just gotta translate it. I just gotta get this tree down first. It's hooked up in the tree in front of it. So I've got a camera on my roof and I can see the tree that it's hooked up on, so I've just gotta wiggle it around. Oh, don't be sad. Be happy. One thing you're never going to stop is money. Never. You're fella's ancestors made it the main priority. Yeah, this is New Zealand. Biggest man-made forest in New Zealand. Difference between our forest and your forest is you must not plant behind them. Keep your forest sustainable. Soon as we cut these trees down, we replant them. They're planted to be cut down. That's all that this forest will grow is pine trees. All these greenies having. Ah, they just don't know. Just need to be a little bit educated. They think that it's like that. The rainforest, maybe cutting the rainforest down, stealing the oxygen. I reckon there's way more things stealing your oxygen than these man-made pine trees. I reckon those army tanks over in Russia killing people, I reckon those are worse than it does. Yeah, it's the circle of life, especially in New Zealand. Anywhere you look, probably in New Zealand, you'll see a pine tree. And pine trees are native to New Zealand. How big is that claw? Probably opens 1.5 meters, stands, yeah. It's just a little bit taller than me, just under 10 foot, or 6 foot, I'm about 5'9", I think. Over, not these trees though, the big ones, the big farmage trees, those are pretty dangerous. Lift you up and throw you up, lift your whole machine off the ground. Trees will I bring down in one shift? Anywhere between about 500 to 700 mark. I'll probably put down about 600 today because it's not a very good day. I haven't, not just grabbing and cutting. They leave the stumps in the ground, it's like fert, kind of goes rotten and then the bugs will eat it and then the bugs shit, so it's kind of like plant food, and they'll just clear around the stump or clear all your branches. You pretty much only leave branches, and then the planters come in there winter and replant. I'll be cutting down pine trees way before you come back and harvest these trees, they'll all be all soft, and there's still some old stumps in here from the thinnings, because when they plant them, they'll plant them, then spray them, that's 30, and then prune them. They'll do about three prunes on these trees, then after that they'll do some thinnings. Just open it up so the sun can get in. Or pick the right trees, the good straight ones. So yeah, there's, so they'll do about three thinnings, and they've still got the thinning stumps in there. Now, so I need to change it. I hit some dirt back there, about 20 trees back. It only takes a little bit of dirt to blunt in your tree. Chase Blunt is. Oh, you're probably destroying the earth more than I am with your dumb comment. Funny how you fellas can build army tanks to kill people and then come on here and say that I'm killing trees. Oh my god! Oh my god! How do you wipe your bum? What's your bed made out of? What's your house made out of? It was already destroyed. They destroyed our 1,000-year-old native trees and they planted these pine trees. But this is way sustainable than wherever you're from. You're obviously from a concrete jungle or something. Never been to New Zealand? New Zealand? Aotearoa? You've never used anything that's made of wood?